prediction is right. I've never seen any place this spooky before, Captain.
There is too much debris. We cannot dock. That platform has a longboat. More there, and we will row across.
We've got to find the Dutchman. The captain's quarters will be aft, but it looks like we'll have to fight our way to the door.
Problem, Captain.
All right. I've done it.
No good. It's blocked on the other side.
We could get there from below. Let's head to the front and go down through the hold.
We shall have to fight our way back through the ranks of the dead to battle.
problem, Captain.
Will do.
This door's not blocked. Let's get below.
Dead men tell no tales, and neither shall ye.
So far, so good. Let's go in there, through the hold.
Welcome to perdition, pirates. You're never leaving.
Yeah.
On, but look out! Step lively or you'll take a one-way trip to the bottom of the cauldron.
There's no hook in here either. It's got to be in the captain's cabin.
Come to take me hook, have you? Not over our dead bodies.
Yeah.
do.
Aye, aye, Captain.
My plague's upon ye, and it will be your doom.
The hook is ours. Let us go back to the crabs and exchange it for Gordon.
You actually got the hook? I didn't think you had it in ya. You're full of surprises, pirate. We're much obliged. Not that I fancy letting our good Captain Gordon go, but an accord's an accord. Take this rat back to his lady friend. You'd best avoid me from this time forward, little pirate. Next time you might not see me fast enough for Miss Annie to wave the white flag.
That's done. Now let's get back to Wilhelmina and reunite these claw-crossed lovers.
Gordon, you're back! It's a miracle! Oh, pirate, you've answered my prayers. Go tell Mo all is forgiven. Tell him he's made me the happiest girl in Skull Island skies.
I thank you, pirate. Now that I know Wilhelmina's happy, I can rest easy. Tell Lasco we're square.
Mao's spirit is set free. I'm glad to hear it. I thank you. But your work's not done. I'll not put you on Radbeard's trial until all three of me shipmates know peace.